Hello student, welcome to Vastech channel. This is Vasant Naik from Vastech channel. So continuing our session, module 1 session, in the previous two videos you have seen how to add 5 data bytes and 5 words. In this video you will see how to transfer 6 bytes of data from one memory location to other memory location so for that you have to write a program. So this is very important program from the exam point of view to you. So 2 to 3 times I think this is repeated, this is got repeated. So first, once again, let me start here. Let me explain here. First, 6 bytes of data are there. The data are stored in this location. So from here, this location, you have to transfer the data to new location 0028H. So now, as usual, you write the title followed by transfer 6 bytes of data. That's enough. Then dot model small. As I said, dot model small indicates one code segment and one data segment is there in the memory. There in the program. Dot text 64 indicates 64 bytes of data is assigned. Dot data indicates the starting address of the data segment, where I define first offset address 10H origin by using origin 10H. In this location, I will store the first my data. So I will use one array. The name of the array is data underscore in of type DB, because it will take one memory location to store 8 bit of data. So here 6 bytes of data are stored. Then I want to copy that to one more location. The name of the location I will call copy, and DB of type, that location is of type DB. That means that will store 8 bit of data. Like that, 6th location I will reserve by using duplicate operation, duplicate operator, which is not initialized. But this location's offset address I will decide by using ORG28H. So I want to copy now the data. I want to copy the data from this location. That is from here, this location data is stored, to this location. Origin 28H. So now, as usual, dot code is the starting of the code segment. This statement is not required. Move AX at the rate data, move DS comma AX. Initialization of the data segment. As I told in the previous video, data segment should be initialized. You have to copy the starting address of the data segment to segment register. That is done by through like this. So you cannot directly transfer the address of the data segment to data segment register. Now take the index register, 2 index register. In one index register, I will take the offset address of the array. In other index register, I will take the offset address of the other array where I need to copy. So in our case, we have given the name copy, so the offset address of this one. Now take the counter. Now first address, see content of the SI. What is the content of the SI? SI is pointing to, so our SI is pointing to data in. So starting address of the data in, what is there in the starting address of the data in? 25H. 25H is moved to AL. From AL, it is moved to content of DI. DI is pointing to copy. Here it is moved. Clear? Now, after that, increment SI, you have to go to second location here. Here also you have to go to second location, and here also you have to go to second location. Increment DI, decrement CX, decrement the counter, and repeat that one till it becomes 0. Once 0, it becomes 0, call the DOS interrupt, that is in 21H, and move AH4CH and come out from the program. This is very, very important program from the exam point of view. If you have any doubt, you can leave the message.